from Venice, California, Emily Hayden.
It's show day.
All right, everyone, a little update. I got my second coat of tan on and I just ordered my Uber, got to run downstairs and go to the venue for the athletes meeting. This is gonna be my first pro athlete meeting. I'm so excited for it. And I'm gonna enjoy every single second of today because I've worked so freaking hard to be here. I don't, you know, whatever. Like whatever happens, I don't care because I'm happy to be here. I'm grateful to be here. And it's gonna be an incredible show, guys. The hype is like so real here. It's the freaking New York pro. Like, I'm so excited. And the view here is gorgeous because I got a view of all of the beautiful trees. You guys know how much I love my trees and my greenery. Look at that. So beautiful. And then Neiman Marcus, of course. But right there, wait, is that? Yeah, right there is Cheesecake Factory, and on the other side is Whole Foods. So we got a pretty good spot. But let's go ahead, get in our Uber, head to the athlete meeting, and then I'll be back.
I was like 160.
Do you have a guest?
Yes.
Sounds like her.
I said,
thank
well,
you.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
That is a stage, you guys. Most amazing stage ever. So excited. Just got back from the meeting and have everything laid out. So I have my Ravish Sands bikini, my glam competition jewelry. This is one of the bracelets, ring, another bracelet, dangly earrings. I have some new posing heels, my Ravish Sands robe. I'm so excited, but this is everything that I'll be wearing for the day. I'm making more coffee. Makeup's gonna be here in a minute. I need to put all my stuff together and pack my meals. All right, my show day bag is packed, so I figured I'd show you guys what I bring. I always bring a roller bag so that I can just roll it and I don't have anything weighing on my arms to minimize the chance of messing up the tan. So I always bring perfume that I spray in my hair so that I can smell good. I bring Febreze so I can spray my area backstage because I don't like the smell, so I like to smell fresh. I have a deodorant for the second I step off stage at finals, not prejudging. Rice cakes, I have my glam competition jewelry, I have an extra robe in there, my first form shaker cup, I have a first form tank because they're there, so I'll probably throw that on, take a picture with them. My hoodie in case it starts raining, the shirt that I was wearing last night, as well as the sweatpants, again, if it starts raining. I brought the robe I was wearing this morning, which is more like cloth, and I can lay on that or whatever. I'm jacking the pillow from the hotel, just the small one that sat in that chair, so I can lay my head down. My bands, I have my heels, I have my bikini, my scale, I have two backup bikinis, which you don't need, especially if it's your first time competing. I just have two additional bikinis, so I brought them. And then, oh, my food, which I will put in last. So I'll be bringing chicken, steak, and sweet potato. Besides that, I have the rice cakes, peanut butter, packets of salt, and a little bit of water. So that is all I'll need for show day. And I believe Ashley and Carolyn are about to be here. So let's get on to makeup.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to my show day vlog. Ashley finally got here. Huge thanks to Ashley for being here and doing this video. I told her, I was like, I'm just chilling in my room, having dance parties. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you probably saw that, but we're gonna have some more dance parties. Makeup is gonna be here an hour later than originally planned, so we have some free time. It's what time? 11:31. We can party. Like a million text messages. Like, I can't. I did a really good job and responded to messages last night, and I realized I was responding to messages from Tuesday.
Wow.
Sorry. But I made sure to let them know, like, I spent time to respond to them. Like, when I was late, I was like, I really, truly do appreciate the sex. I feel bad, but you know how it is. and like 1,000 miles a minute, it's like hard to.
Good vibes.
She's super positive.
This is what we need in life.
Dude, this is the day that I've envisioned throughout so many cardio sessions, so many training sessions. I'm gonna have a good ass time no matter what. There's some shows where I've talked and then other shows where I just, cause I pick up energy very well.
Mm-hmm.
And any anxious or stress or like negative, I'm like, yeah.
Like once I'm back there, I'm completely fine.
Yeah.
It's just.
Yeah, you want to be there and be mm-hmm. ready. Yeah. I get that.
What made you decide to do makeup for
Well, one of the tanning companies in Southern California, they wanted to start doing makeup. And so they were, they wanted to test it on some guy pros first for guys. And so they decided to pick a few guys from our team and then. We did it, and I just liked it a lot more ever since.
It just looks clean and fresh. Yeah. Looks cleaner.
Yeah, it looks cleaner. You don't feel as dirty, mm-hmm. and like, and I could just wash it off like
girls.
Like the girls do.
Yeah. this show is so big.
It's stacked.
It's
ginormous. This one? Oh, it's.
There was a few Olympians at that Salt Lake show, but like here, it's like basically like a it's a.
You're pre-Olympia almost.
Yeah, you're seeing a little like a preview of the Olympia going
totally.
Into it, so.
What's awesome is there's still, what, like 16 weeks till Olympia?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So it's like what you're seeing now, everyone's just going to dial it in even better.
Yeah.
We're also going to get out so late.
Really? Oh, you are going to
Yeah, you're like, super. You are. I'll be eating.
I'll be snacking.
Yeah. So City Cakes said that it was delivered. I went downstairs and they don't have it, so I DM'd City Cakes.
Okay.
I know it's here somewhere, I'm sure.
Unless someone went down with your name and
stole
it.
They're like, I know Emily's staying at this hotel, I'm gonna steal her cookies.
She's obviously gonna get City Cakes delivered.
I returned from happy, positive, nice Emily to I will kill you.
Where the hell are my red velvet cookies? Emily, I've been listening to so much Marshmello since you recommended that album. It's nothing but pure energy, that whole album. So it's like, it's just constant. And then all of a sudden it's over. So it's just, you know, replays. And
yeah. It's probably why I end every workout on such a high. And mm-hmm. then like an hour later, I'm at like a low.
Because you went through it already.
I feel like we're like little kids.
Yeah, right.
What's going on, guys? So this is Joe. He is actually already qualified for the Olympia. He got his Olympia qualification, placing first place at FitCon Utah. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
No problem. And he's here. He's going to crush it. He just got his makeup done.
I just got my makeup done by Carolyn. I feel so pretty right now. pro tip, go get your makeup done, guys. It's honestly, it'll make you feel better. It'll make you look better on stage. And yeah, it's just, it's that little extra bit.
It adds that final touch for sure. Mm-hmm. And he is starting to vlog, right?
Yes, I'm
just starting to vlog. So I'll put his link below and also his Instagram. So you guys should definitely go follow him. He's a great competitor.
Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah, good luck today.
Thank you.
You don't need it though. I'm gonna wash my hands and then it's go time.
Yes, that's what I like to hear.
Oh wow, that's perfect. Oh, that color is perfect too. It's like exactly what I was imagining. Oh my god, it's perfect.
You look like a little doll.
Thank you. The lips are perfect too.
Yeah, they're not too much. They don't mm-hmm. take away from the eyes.
Wow. I love the waterline too. That's gonna be like. Oh my god. Okay.
Perfect!
Okay.
can't love it too much because I don't want to like really think about it and cry. Alright, we're here at the venue, just got here, and it's a little late. It's 2:19 p.m. The show started at 11, so I'm gonna head backstage, gonna get situated, start getting pumped up, and I may or may not come back. So if I don't come back, I just want you guys to know that I'm so happy and so proud no matter what, and I wanna say thank you from the bottom of my heart for all of your support. So I love you guys, and I'll see you either after stage or right before.
Best of luck, Emily.
Best of luck, Emily. We're waiting on you to come out. We're so excited and so proud of you.
Miss you.
What's up, Emily? I just want to say good luck. You're going to kill it there. It's your first pro show, so you made it here. That's the point. Just have fun when you're out there and enjoy yourself and, you know, just show off your hard work. The hard work's done. You know you look great. You look beautiful with your makeup done, so just get it. Kill it.
All right, guys, we are backstage. I'm ready to go. Ashley is in the audience, so she'll be recording, but I also brought my vlog camera. I have to do my pre-show ritual. Call Dad. He knows I need a prayer before I go on stage.
Lone Tree, Colorado.
Hey, I'm about to go on stage.
Okay. Father God, we love you right now, and I pray your spirit fall on her. Let her ground her like an attacking lion, and let her tear it up. Let her have divine favor with all the judges. Let her cut stand out clear and divine, and let her have stage presence that just blows them away. Everybody's asking who that villain is. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Thank you.
All right, love you.
Love you, Tom. Okay, well. Bye.
Okay, love you.
Bye. Little butterflies have set in, guys. Holy crap, I can't believe it's here. Like, finally here. So, I'm gonna finish pumping up, and I'll see you guys after I get off stage. And remember, I don't care if I'm literally the last person called out. This is just the first line in the next chapter of my life, and I'm so excited, so grateful just to even be here. It's gonna be an amazing experience. I'm gonna have a lot of fun, and I'll be right back.
Back.
160, 165, switch. Ladies, face the curtain. Face front. Thank you, ladies.
Go outside?
Yeah, let's see if they're outside.
Fun.
I did, and I want to do it again. If you're back in New York ever, I would totally be down.
The subscribers want to know, does Emily suck in person?
Yeah. No, Emily's awesome. I mean, just totally chill. Even when you had that off workout, we were fine. Like,
yeah,
it was perfect. Yeah.
Did you enjoy working together?
I did. I told you I fangirled a little bit at first, but I feel good now. Like, I'm over that part, and now it's just cool.
Because you realize how, like, corny and weird and normal I am.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, pretty much.
Awesome.
Person, which I appreciate. I appreciate that it's the same Emily, like, you're the same person in front of camera and in life.
Yay.
It's an awesome thing.
It's a lot easier to be myself.
All right, guys, I just got off stage for pre-judging. I believe I was in the fourth call-out, and, you know, a lot of people don't understand, as a pro, there was 38 amazing pro athletes on the stage with me. Next to me was an Olympian, next to me was another girl that consistently placed top five, so as my pro debut, I literally couldn't be happier. It was an incredible show. I feel so good. I wish I could, like, wash this tan off and go do my cardio, because I have a show next week, and I want to start making all the improvements I know I need to make, and I know that I can make. Like, guys, if the fire's ever been lit, it's right now. This is, like, literally the first line in the next chapter of this book for me, and I'm so excited for it, like, beyond belief. This whole thing has just started, so you guys just stay tuned. Also, huge thank you to everyone on social media. All of your comments on YouTube, Instagram, everything literally means the world to me, and it's such heartfelt comments, you know? It's not just, like, a good luck. It's, like, you guys really spent time to say that, you know, those things to me, and I read through every single one of them, even if I don't get a chance to respond. So just know from the bottom of my heart, I thank you guys. I hope that you'll continue on this journey with me, and we're on to the next show. First we have finals, then I get a refeed, I'm getting a burger and sweet potato fries, and then back to cardio in the morning. I love you guys so much, and I will see you at the next show.
Backstage before finals, we gotta take a picture of the Bikini Girl stash.
I've seen the guys, I have friends here too.
It's amazing.
Oh my gosh.
Say hi to the vlog. You're on the vlog.
Oh, in the vlog?
Yeah.
I had the honor to meet this girl. I'm here in a wedding, and my dream was to meet Emily, and I was talking about her the whole day because I know she's right here competing, and I couldn't go. I'm on my peak week, and she's my inspiration. Aww. And I watch her doing my cardio, and she's just amazing.
Aww, oh,
and I love her so much. So I'm walking out of the wedding, and here I meet her in the lobby. it's like, I'm blessed.
Oh, I feel blessed. This is incredible.
My God,
thank
it's
you.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Amazing.
So everyone in the comment section, wish her good luck. She's on her peak week. She's competing this weekend. You look incredible.
I'm suffering through peak week, but I think it's going to be worth it.
I promise. I'm at the other end of it right now. It is so worth it.
I
promise.
Wait for that moment. My first, that would be my debut as a competitor.
Yay!
First time ever.
That's awesome. You're seriously going to love it.
You want me to Snapchat you?
Yeah, sure.
Or Insta story, whatever.
Insta story.
What am I doing here? What is this?
You can video it. Oh my God. Do you see it's like falling? It's over. It's really hot. Wait, you should actually take this piece. I need that.
What about this one right here?
Oh my God, it's so good. How good is that?
That's pretty good. I'm not mad.
Oh my gosh, yes. Thank you. Alright, yeah. So I got a smokehouse barbecue burger with sweet potato fries.
Can you take this too?
My gut
team. We don't want.
And after the pizza, wait, hold on. Okay. There it now comes out. Yes.
Right when it starts to play.
What did you order?
For what part?
Tell us everything.
Okay. Well, I had some bread first. Actually, we had cookies backstage, which was amazing. Bread, some nachos, some barbecue chicken pizza. And on the way, a root beer, like old-fashioned legit shit. Can I curse on this?
Yeah, I'm fine.
A burger is on the way, bacon cheeseburger with fries. And I'm gonna have an Oreo milkshake to top it off.
Dang, girl.
That's how we do it.
Time to dig in.
Bye.
All right, so we're splitting an Oreo cookie shake. Are you excited?
We did not make it through all of that food for the record.
No, we didn't.
I thought we could have done it and we failed. But we're not walking out without it.
Looks amazing. Are you always the one liking from your account?
Yeah. I do like the cheesy wave. Whenever Tyler puts it, I'm like.
Yeah, I mean,